Apparently, Dad's marching band fantasy finally got a field day.